Starting route to Norwest Gallery of Art.
And giving Jessica a nudge.
Vertical is that goes up and down like this. Some people don't know, that's why I'm gonna explain it with a hand motion. Vertical, like this. Horizontal, we're gonna go across like this way. Right? Horizontal, we all know what it is, just in case you don't. This way, and this way. Vertical. Oh, thank you for joining us. That looks good.
Bro, when's the last time I was talking to the camera? When's the last time I was talking to y'all? Terrible. The better question is, when's the last time I posted on YouTube? Eek! Well, it's my birthday weekend. Even though basically every weekend in June is mine, this one actually is. So, first event of the birthday weekend. Private event at Louis Vuitton. Jess was in there Saturday. Week ago, not even a week ago. Don't even be going back, but I am. So, my time to get ready is limited. But my hair's done. Just got my hair done. Bro,
brought me back to life. Hair's done. Wore my glasses. I'm going for like the, you know, girl next door. Maybe a teacher, maybe not. Kind of vibes. That's my vibes anyway. But yeah, t-shirt, jeans, blazer, cute little heel. But yeah, keeping it simple. And I'll show you the full look in a sec. But new makeup I got when I was in Philly, home in Philly the last time. Trying the makeup by Mario. I actually really like it. It's a little dark. Depends. I'm not this color yet, but hopefully soon I'll be this color. Makeup Forever HD color. Is it Y455? I think. Is my color. This is my tried and true. I got 20 in the makeup by Mario. So I'm literally just doing that real quick. I don't really care about my appearance. I'm cute anyway, but yeah. This is what's happening. This, my brows are pretty good. You know, where's my teeth? Just ate Chipotle. If you want to call what I did eating, I just shoveled it into my mouth because I was starving. So yeah, hair's done. Weekend festivities, most of it includes eating because that's clearly a love language for me and a priority. But I'm doing better. I actually started in the gym this week again. I got a gym membership actually. Been focused and locked in on the Pilates life, but it's like, okay, too many excuses. So to eliminate excuses and not being able to work out while I'm at work, I got a gym membership. Very inexpensive one. And I've worked out every day but one in that gym. I've gone to the gym, I've worked out, I've walked in my huge, but yeah. Got some goals, got some things I need to accomplish for myself, for my overall health and well-being, so started that this week. No more excuses. So yeah, be a light beep. Literally gonna brush my teeth. Maybe put some mascara on, maybe. It's really light beep, like, it's giving natural. And that's really what I do every day. So I'll show you the full outfit when I'm done.
Okay, this is the full outfit, minus the dog. She's not coming with, minus the whole house in disarray. I'm gonna put on these little shoes, Amazon shoes, and that's it. And I got my Louis Vuitton little clutch, so that's it. I'm gonna go. Good morning. It's my birthday. And I'm gonna be late for Pilates, but committed to moving today. Moving my body. Been moving my body every day this week, so yeah, it's my birthday. It's my favorite day of the year. So I'm happy to see it. I'm happy to be here. I'm looking forward to a fantastic weekend. First out Pilates though.
Shoulders, hands upon the body.
So I went into Ulta, went to Starbucks, got my Starbucks birthday present, whatever, birthday drink. I literally say, I'm just gonna go into Ulta so I can get my free birthday gift. This is not the free birthday gift. This is over $200 and stuff. But I only come into Ulta literally once a year. Maybe twice if there's like a little event to go to. This is cute. It's the fact that these little birthday gifts are not like giving. Like, but I got some cute things I'm gonna show. And I got this browning lotion, because I'll be at the pool. Glycolic acid from Ordinary, been meaning to try this just to keep my underarms in such light. My skin's been kind of going really well. Ordinary hyaluronic acid. I want to try this Drunk Elephant whipped cream for nighttime moisturizing, I think. I really came in here for like my free gift and like a lip liner, bro.
Hello,
ladies. Hi.
Is this your birthday? Would you like to taste test it?
Sure.
I'm losing my mind. Is everybody in the world blind? Please, Lord, give me a sign, a sign. I feel like I'm losing my mind. Is everybody in the world blind? Please, Lord, give me a sign, a sign. I feel like I'm losing my mind. Is everybody in the world blind? Please, Lord, give me a sign, a sign. I feel like I'm losing my mind. Is everybody in the world blind? Please, Lord, give me a sign, a sign. I feel like I'm losing my mind. Is everybody in the world blind? Please, Lord, give me a sign, a sign. I feel like I'm losing my